out in a hurry if they can. Derek Engelman got it going north. Tanner Glass had a stick on it, but now Mike Brown interrupts his progress. And poked into the...
Oh, here we go. Orton Engelman, rematch.
Engelman firing right hands on Colton Orr, who comes across now with a couple of rights of his own. Derek Engelman has a good grip on the right shoulder of Orr now, so he can unleash that right hand. Orr trying to get that right hand free, but Engelman's got a good hold of the jersey. There's another attempt at a right. Oh, now they both get some rights going, but neither one really connecting. There's one that connects.
Boy.
Orr's head snapped back like a Pez dispenser.
More right hands from Colton Orr. He connected on that one on Engelman. There's a right from Derek Engelman.
Well, we may have expected this after
Engelman
hit Orr.
Orr.
Be careful. This is another long one.
Now, Derek Engelman with a kind of an uppercut with a right hand. Orr continues to try to come over the top. They both got to be dead tired at this point.
There they are.
There's another right hand from Orr. He's been connecting with a few of them, but at this point, I don't know how much power is behind those punches.
They punch
amazing battle.
Let's take a look back. Orr went right at Derek Engelman, and Derek Engelman has got a little bit of a mouse under his right eye. Colton Orr wanted a piece of him. Let's take a look back when Derek Engelman made his mark in Pittsburgh back in 2010. And Colton Orr has had concussion issues. He's got himself healthy and back into the National Hockey League. And Derek Engelman made his mark there, and I think both made their marks here tonight as this one started. And boy, it was over a minute, I think, this fight.
So we have seen two spectacular bouts in the last two games. Tanner Glass and Aaron Asham in the first shift of the game in New York. And now this battle between Colton Orr, who is really a fighter by trade, and Derek Engelman. Got a mouse under that right eye and is a defenseman who can play this game. And really, if you think about